So, apparently, the prank didn't go so well. My niece came in and thought this was me and, like, started smacking my head, I guess, and thought I was dead and was, like, telling everyone that I was dead. So, I didn't prank my mom or anyone. Just pranked my 2-year-old, almost 3-year-old niece into thinking that I was dead. So, it's pretty sad. I feel bad for that. But yeah. That's the only news.